Hi, I'm Anita, the software quality assurance engineer for Newfie Mobile. And I'm standing in front of a convection oven, and I'm going to tell you how to hook up the Bluetooth module onto the appliance. So first, what you need to do is, there are two screws underneath the display board, so you might want to unscrew them. And you want to unplug, you want to plug in your RJ45 port. So that is it. So once I connect my Bluetooth module, so what I'm going to do is, I'm just going to open my app, and it automatically detects the Bluetooth module. And there is nothing that I need to do. So, and it establishes connection with the appliances, and it opens up my dashboard screen. So from my dashboard screens, I'm navigating to the other screens, and I'm going to show you how to operate the loads, how to turn on some of the loads in my appliance using my mobile. So tap on operate loads, and in order to operate any of the loads, the appliance has to be in service mode. So for that, you have to click on the enter service mode button on your app. So the app screen turns into red, indicating the appliance has gone into service mode. And also on the display, it shows as FCT, indicating the appliance is in service mode. So now I'm going to turn on the convection fan of the upper oven. So I tap on fans, and from fans, like, I tap on convection oven. So I mean, like, you can either rotate the fan in clockwise direction or anti-clockwise direction. So I have chosen to do it in clockwise direction. So as the fan rotates, it takes a couple of seconds before it actually starts. So you can see the status as well as the timer running, indicating like how long the fan has been running. Other thing is, like, you can hear as well as you can visually see the convection fan running. There are various other elements. So now I'm going to turn off my convection fan. There are different other elements on the appliance where you can turn it on and off using the mobile application. And it's very much useful for the technician. So I'm not going to go through everything. So the next one is how to turn on the cavity lights. So for the upper oven, you click on lights and lock and turn on the cavity lights. So once you turn on the lights, the status is shown on the app as well as you can see it on the visually on the appliance. So now I'm going to turn it off. So again, the status changes on the app as well as on the appliance. So the best practice is, once you're done operating all your loads, it's best to exit service mode. So I click on the exit service mode button, and the app comes out of service mode, and the screen color changes back to normal. And also, as you can see on the appliance, on the display, it resets the appliance, and then after a few seconds, it displays the clock, indicating the appliance has come out of service mode.